know that 2 to 3 in every 1,000 children born in the United States alone have a detectable level of hearing loss? Strangely, 90% of these kids have parents with good hearing. Did you know that 3 in 20 American adults report trouble hearing every single year? This may sound small, but this translates to 15% of America's population. And what if I told you that this is just the tip of the iceberg of the complex struggle between the hearing impaired and the sounds of nature? Without music, life would be a mistake, they said. But imagine listening to music without ever experiencing a single sound before in your entire life. Although the divine reality and existence of music is extraordinary, it has its own setbacks, one of them being the hearing impaired population. Back in 2019, I went to a metro station. It was just the three of us, me, my mother, and my sister. I was just sitting there, looking around the metro station, and my mother and sister, well, say cheese, of course they were taking selfies. So yes, it was just me sitting there and looking around the metro station. That's when I saw him, the hearing impaired person, which is what I'd call him to date. He was sitting there, lifeless, trying to wear one of his very old and understandably out of date hearing aids. For the rest of the day, I thought in the shoes of the man. How does he understand anything of what the people around him are doing? More importantly, how does he understand sounds, let alone music? About 1.5 billion people in our world are affected by hearing loss, amongst which 430 million people are affected by disabling hearing loss. This means that 1 in 5 are hearing impaired and 1 in 20 can barely understand what I'm speaking right now. Shocking, isn't it? Well, that's maths. According to the World Health Organization, by 2050, we're expected to increase our global hearing impaired population by almost 2/3 in addition to its current value. That is almost a whopping 2.5 billion people. Now, these people can be split into two broad categories: acquired hearing loss and congenital hearing loss. Acquired hearing loss occurs due to aging, trauma, and exposure. Studies in numbers have shown that the prevalence of aged acquired hearing loss is expected to increase by 67% in the near future. And there are about 1.5 million cases of these hearing losses in India alone. But these people have not failed to listen to sounds at least once. Then just imagine the plight of a person with congenital hearing loss. He or she has never heard a single sound before in their entire life. Moreover, according to the Journal of the American Medical Association, the hearing impaired population have to face 46% more healthcare costs. And according to a market track survey conducted in 2010, just because of having the inability to hear, they miss out on opportunities all the way up to a staggering $30,000. You see, they may not have the ability to listen to music or sounds, and that is for sure. Yet, the idea for them to conceptually understand music and sounds through haptic feedback is possible. According to a publisher, Kiltony, the National Library of Medicine states that haptic feedback is essentially the sense that emerges when a wave's movement is processed through one's body, allowing the biological body to feel the sound as if its own. How do you implement them, you ask? Well, my audience, introducing WAVESHIRT, a simple innovation for the hearing impaired to understand music and sounds through the simple forms of haptic feedback. Studies and models like science articles have shown that such ideas are not only practically possible, but also technically possible. All a company needs is a shirt, haptic actuators, and a way to make them washable and reusable. This can be achieved by taking a shirt, attaching and gripping haptic actuators, and further by covering them using materials like polyurethane. Furthermore, we get an we can add an extra layer of fabric for comfort and set the engineering to a perfect tone. This system of haptic actuators works as when not only the sounds of music, not only our voices, but even the lowest sounds of serenity are transcended through our body, allowing us to feel the sound in music. This is also proved as when the magnetic coils of these haptic actuators bounce up and down, enables the frequencies to be sent all over our body, allowing us to feel the music and sound. This tells us that one shirt is enough to give a whole new world to a significant population. And getting to see a world where various people coming from diverse regions, getting to celebrate different opportunities will be something great for mankind to witness. And every single person in our world deserves to know that one good thing about music is when it hits you, you feel no pain. Thank you.